Hello everybody, my name is The Talker, and welcome to Oat Objects All Today. Every single episode will come out today, and if I don't get them all out in today, then better luck tomorrow, I suppose. I will not introduce the contestants, because who even needs introductions when they're all out today? Yahoo! Anyway, your first challenge is to jump.
Boing. I did it!
Good job.
You understand mechanical hands, all the rumor of everything. Rumor of everything. I'm the rumor of everything. In the end.
Like the new intro? It was created by Creepsington. Sorry, that was a reference that no one got. Anyway, out of all of you four, Rockets underscore, you're the only one who didn't get any votes. As a prize, take this little strawberry. This strawberry is not that little. And you know who else is safe? The 12 T's of game design. And out of Santa Pez Dispenser and Secret Channel PFP. Secret Channel PFP got 2 votes. Bye-bye. Anyway, your next challenge is... What does that even mean?
You understand mechanical hands, all the rumor of everything. Rumor of everything. I'm the rumor of everything. In the end.
Welcome to today's elimination. Today we only got 2 votes, and they were both for the same person. And that person is...
Who?
You.
Wait, what?
Yup. You're eliminated.
But I didn't...
Okay. Loser. Anyway, your next challenge is to take a sip of Sprite.
That doesn't seem so hard. No. I am not going to let you win another challenge.
Why?
Because I need to get to the finale. Don't you know? Next episode's the finale.
Actually, the finale's in 2 episodes.
Well, in any case, I can't let you win. Watch this.
I guess she wins.
You understand mechanical hands, all the rumor of everything. Rumor of everything. I'm the rumor of everything. In the end.
It is time, everybody. It is time for the elimination. Rockets, how you feeling?
I mean, okay, I guess. I mean, I'm up against that thing who hasn't said anything this entire show. I mean, can you even speak?
Ho, ho, ho.
What just happened?
He was eliminated with 2 votes and you got none.
Oh, cool, I guess. So what does that mean now?
It means that the viewers get to decide who is the winner!
What? So there's no points to any of this? The viewers are just gonna vote? We don't even get to, like, do a challenge to, like, sway their idea?
Okay, fine. Here. Each of you can say 1 thing to try and convince the viewers that you should win the show. Go.
Okay. Listen, I've won 2 challenges, and Rockets has only won 1. That means that out of the 3 challenges so far, I've won 2/3 of them, and that is a good amount. And for that, I say that I deserve to win.
I can lick my nose. What's a nose?
You understand mechanical hands, all the rumor of everything. Rumor of everything. I'm the rumor of everything. In the end.
Everybody, it is time for the finale of OAT. Now, something interesting happened with our two little contenders, as both people got only one vote. So, as that just can't do, we can't just not have a finale, we can't just not have a winner. So, whoever got their vote first will be the winner. And the person who got their vote first, and the one who wins Object All Today, Season 1, is... Rockets underscore! Yay! Wee! Sorry.
Oh, cool. I actually won something. Who voted for me anyway?
Yourself.
What?
Yourself.
Oh. Okay, I guess. That makes sense.
What? What do you mean I didn't win? I deserved to win. Who voted for me, at least?
Jackie McClip... McKip... McKillip... Mc... Jackie.
Well, thank you, Jackie. At least you have some brains. Anyway, I'll say sayonara until next season.
Who said there's gonna be a next season?
I say there's gonna be a next season.
So is there like a prize for this show?
Oh yeah, do you remember Secret Channel Profile?
Yeah.
She was actually the profile picture of the Secret Channel of St. C's Please.
The Secret Channel?
Yes, and you get to know what that channel is called.
Oh cool,
the channel. Is called.
What the? Where did you go? Ugh, whatever. Ooh, piece of cake.